Hi, this is Pete. Welcome to my channel. As Wiseman Billy Idol said, it's a nice day to start again. It's a nice day for a white wedding. And here we are. With the Korg Volker sample and the Electron model samples and my reasons for upgrading from Volker to model. Perhaps the term upgrade may even be a bit misleading. In terms of the number of tracks, say simultaneously playable samples, it's actually a downgrade from 10 tracks on the Volker to just 6 tracks on the model. At the same time, for the price of a model, you get 3 Volkers. So this kind of upgrade really needs some explanation. And here are my reasons. First of all, Electron supports the user in designing an own outfit of the model. There is some blank space left on top of the user interface, so it's in fact a topless model. And Electron provides some nice accessory, which might inspire you to create an individual branding of the machine. Great tool if you want to beautify your model, but not a reason for upgrading. Let's start with real reason number one, sample storage and transfer. The Volker has 4 megabytes of storage, which corresponds to 1 minute of sampling time. More precisely, you have 67 seconds at 16-bit resolution with a sampling rate slightly below 32 kilohertz. In contrast, on the model, you have 64 megabytes of sample working memory, which means almost 12 minutes of sampling time. At a higher internal sampling rate of 48 kHz, same resolution as before, 16-bit. But not enough. The model has some additional storage. Electron calls it the Plus Drive, which provides 1 GB of sample memory. All data are first transferred to the Plus Drive and subsequently can be loaded into projects. So you can keep 16 complete projects, each with 64 megabytes of samples within the machine. This is really nice and makes life much more easier than with the Volker. On the Volker, you just have these 4 megabytes, nothing more. Therefore, you will often have to delete sounds from memory before transferring new samples for another project. Now let's look at the sample transfer. Korg chose a rather old-fashioned way to transfer data from a computer to the Volker. It's actually an audio interface, which means that data are first converted to an audio file, which can then be streamed by an ordinary audio player. This has the advantage that, in principle, you can use tapes to store your Volker data, but it has the disadvantage that it is awfully slow. For example, the White Wedding sample from the beginning is 12.8 seconds long, according to 8 measures at 150 BPM. The audio stream transfer of this sample takes 3 minutes and 40 seconds, if everything goes right. If errors occur, which is not unlikely for longer transmission, the Volker will indicate this and you will have to repeat the procedure until it is successful. Not so nice. In contrast, the model can use a fast USB connection and transfer of the same sample is then below 3 seconds. This is quite a big difference, and for me, sample storage and transfer have been the most important arguments for upgrading. But it's also interesting to look at the sound engine and sequencer features. Before that, just a few words about the user interface. I must say that in principle I'm not unhappy with the Volker style. Okay, tiny knobs, parameter jumps and a minimal display do not deserve the Nobel Prize. But nevertheless, this was not a reason for upgrading. However, I must admit now that the user interface of the model sound engine at least is much more comfortable. With dedicated endless encoders for almost all parameters, it's really fun to tweak the sounds. For me, As a non-Electron user so far, the sequencer interface is a challenge, but I want to use it, so I have to learn it. Okay, finally, reason number 2 and 3, which refer to the sound and sequencing possibilities. For these, I have prepared a little audio demonstration, which I hope you will enjoy in the following. And if you like the whole video, it would be great if you subscribe to my channel. But now it's time to turn the microphone off and just make some noise. Stay tuned.